Well, I see you ain't got problems with your appetite.
Is there any part of my existence you're not trying to ruin?
I'm not sure I appreciate your phone, girl.
Well, I'm not sure I appreciate your smell. It's putting me off my meal. Why don't you take a bath, please?
I will not put up with much more of your tongue, miss.
Did anybody lose a pile of turd? I think I found one.
You'll get yours one day, my girl.
And you won't get yours. That's the problem.
You're not a nice man, Mr. Pearson.
Come on, Arthur, don't give me that look. She's a miserable old hag, and you know it.